the soldiers left, and they saw their prisoners stumble. He did not revile them back, and wondering I asked, who was this man so humble? And a woman at my side choked on her reply, though she struggled not to weep, the tears poured down her cheek, her heart breaking as she cried. Oh Lord, my Redeemer, Thou hast done so much for me. Oh Lord, my Redeemer, all my love I give to crowd went pushing on. I felt compelled to follow. I knew that they were wrong, how they mocked him all along. Suddenly my heart felt hollow, for they nailed him to a tree a hill called Calvary. While I stood there filled with wonder, the heavens roared with thunder, and again I heard this plea. Oh Lord, my Redeemer, Thou hast done so much for me. My Redeemer, all my love I give to Thee. I could not forget His face as I wandered from that place. The questions ever burning, I put myself to learning. The answer came with grace, and I knelt in earnest prayer. His memory is still there, and the more that I'd inquire, the hotter burned the fire. Thou hast done so much for me.